God. Hey, y'all. Let me turn this down for a minute so I can keep moving. Y'all know I love music. That's like probably first or second, maybe third passion, but I love music. So I hope music speaks to your soul the way it speaks to mine. I just wanted to check in with you all. We are on the second week of the 28-day I Am Affirmation. For those who have been chugging along, I hope it's doing you some good. If it's not doing you any good, that means either one, you're not serious about those 5 little minutes or taking those 5 minutes to, you know, just really sit and reflect and talk to yourself. That mirror reflection affirmation, I'll talk about that later. But you're not taking that time to receive what you're saying. And when you don't receive what you're saying, you're not going to believe what you're saying. You know what I mean? So look, for those who are chugging along, I appreciate you. I hope that you do get it. We are on, like I said, the second week. We got another week. We got 2 more weeks coming along where those who have not joined on, come on and join on. Either tap on the link below. I don't know where it's going to be because I don't know which social media platform you are viewing this video from. But jump in there because there are some great affirmations just to help us all mental reset. Right? I had a client and they were talking about, and I'm just going to use this one client because I had another one too, but they were talking about how they said yes to something where they really should have said no. So now they're living in the misery of their yes and trying to find peace where they should have said no. Okay. Did y'all get that? So in other words, they said yes to something and they really wasn't feeling it, but they was doing it to make somebody else happy. So now they're like living in a place of, I ain't feeling this. You know what I mean? And their gut told them to say no, but they said yes. So now they have to figure out how to make peace in that due situation, right? So I had to bring up the question and say, do you know you're doing self-abuse, right? Because people look at people like me that have been through drug abuse, that's been through or drug addiction, domestic abuse, depression, just abusing myself just many, many ways. But they don't look at themselves because, hey, they've probably never been locked up or they always had this perfect life. But if you're not taking the time out to love yourself and you saying yes to situation and things that you really, you know good and well you should have said no, but you did it to please other people, do you know you're just an abuser as I am or was as an addicted, you know, drug addiction? Did I say addiction? Dot, dot, dot. Guess what? I ain't perfect. But I'm going to drop these nuggets right here because you get it, right? Self-abuse is abuse. If you're not loving on yourself, respecting yourself, valuing yourself, esteeming yourself, confidence in yourself, speaking to yourself, vibration in yourself, aligning yourself, feeling yourself, celebrating yourself, if you're not doing all of this, and it's not a lot of work, because to me, for me, it's worth it. I'm in a zone now where I used to pick up the phone first. I used to text first. Look, I got feelings just like you got feelings. I don't care what type of relationship we have, whether it's business, whether it's by acquaintance, whether it's by family, whether it's by association, whatever it is. I have feelings like you have feelings. I owe you nothing. You owe me nothing. So if you're in my heart and I pick up the phone, that's when I pick up the phone. Other than that, I don't go the extra miles jumping over whatever to make calls to you. That's my no. Like, Steph, no, don't do that. You're satisfying them, not yourself. If you're not in the mood or you got other things to do, take care of Steph first. And then we'll deal with them accordingly. If I drop in their spirit and they call me, I'll pick up the phone. But I'm not going to keep being the aggressor, okay? I'm respecting myself enough to say, you know something? When I say I love me so me, oh my God. I can't even keep this long. I'm not going to give y'all all these nuggets because then I'll be spoiling y'all. And y'all won't sign up for my courses because I got some self-love, self-esteem, and self-worth courses that's going to be coming out real soon. No, this is not a promo video. This is a checking in because this is a 28-day. And everyone that knows me know that I'm just conditionally loving on you, unconditionally loving on you, that I'm going to check in on you and see what's up, to see how you're doing. So look, if you're looking forward to, if you know somebody that needs to take this further, I am a life coach, okay? I'm a certified life coach. I have experiences in the areas that I speak of. And how I got here, I can train you and teach you and consult with you. Just sign up for a 30-minute consultation. That's all you can do. And if it works out for you, fine. If it don't, fine. Ain't no love lost, because guess what? Stephanie loves you. And if you don't believe that I do, know that God does. Unconditionally, okay? So click the link. Like I said, I don't know which way it's going, okay? Click the link, because I got to go. Let me get this truck moving. I got to go. Click the link and just sign up and, you know, or just check in. How's it going on the 28th day? Check in and let me know. See, there got my seatbelt. That's why I ain't want to, because I don't want to wear a seatbelt in my video. So what? But click the link. And my truck tells on me all the time. I have a couple of friends that your truck be snitching. My truck cares, honey. Cares about me. Like, hey, put that belt on. So I'm going to put it on, because my grandma will probably tap in here. Yeah, baby, put that belt on. Put that seatbelt on out there, okay? But I got you, Nanny. I got you. I got you. I'm going to put it on. Let me pull it back over for a minute. But click the link, 28-day, and get your affirmations every day. It's on my social media pages, whether it's Instagram or Facebook, or my business page, Global Vision. Both, all the names are the same. I'm your girl, Stephanie Steph B Speaks. Go click the link. And like I said, consultation, it's only 30 minutes. It's free. It's probably less than 30, because I will be able to tell whether we're going to work together or not, honey, because it's you that has to be ready, right? You got to be ready for all of this good energy. You got to be ready to want it. And if you ain't ready, then you're still in the healing process, and I get it. And I'm actually going to help you in that area as well. But you got to want it. You got to make the step. I can't beg y'all, and I refuse to, okay? Love you. Got to go so I can buckle up and be safe. Smooches. Love y'all.